Go. Go.
Here we are at the 16th hole at the non-course of the Quinta. It's hot. It's difficult.
It's soupy.
It's soupy.
Super soupy.
We got 177 yards, back pin, all green. Well, we'll 7-iron here.
Oh my lord, no way. That was the best bounce
ever. We're close.
Alright, Ryan's turn to hit. How's it going? 8-iron.
Didn't have the balls to hit a 7.
We're going to hole.
Unbelievable. Oh, that might be in hole.
It's right at it. And it bounces off the green.
That was the club hitting down straight.
It's in the hole!
Nowhere to go. Yep. Oh, down on the right.
Jackson is all the way down there. Hopefully the construction workers don't get to him.
Hey, we're in danger.
Ryan's in a sticky situation here. Hope that was a practice swing. That one was not a practice swing, folks. Ryan was his third shot.
Practice swing number 2 and maybe number 3.
He's out.
That was maybe.
Oh, and he's back in. He's out, folks.
Oh, shit!
It's in the hole!
Casey with his second shot after that great tee shot. And it's in the bunker.
Wait, what? Oh yeah. There's no sand. This hole just sucks for all of us. I putted mine off the green. Okay. You're gonna die. And we're back, babe. Oh no.
We still have to play 2 more holes, folks. Let's see if Casey can clean up for, You see that? That's called being disrespectful.
I didn't touch the green! Uh-huh.